Good morning, Irina. How are you doing?
Good morning, Ilze. Thank you. I'm fine. And how about you today?
I feel fantastic. I woke up this morning and I heard birds singing behind my window and the sun was shining and that made me feel so uplifted. I know that the spring is here.
Oh, bird singing is the music of the nature. So beautiful. Can we talk about music today?
Definitely. Even more so because our team member Līva has prepared a fantastic video about music and musical instruments that you absolutely have to see.
Well, let's get hands-on and teach some new words to our audience.
Right. And the key word, of course, is music. In Latvian, that is mūzika. One more time, mūzika. And Līva uses this word in a couple of word combinations, such as mūzikas skola. Mūzikas skola means music school. And mūzikas instruments. Mūzikas instruments means musical instrument.
In the video, Līva plays various musical instruments. Klavieres. Klavieres means piano. Bungas. Bungas means drums. Ģitāra. Ģitāra means the guitar.
In the video, Līva also mentions the word dziesma. Dziesma means a song. She uses this word in the word combination tautas dziesma. And tautas dziesma is something that she teaches at the very end of the video. That is a folk song.
In order to play a song, it's helpful to have a music book. In Latvian, that is nošu grāmata. Nošu grāmata.
Well, I think we've done our job, Irina.
Yes, sure. I think now we can enjoy this video together with our audience.
Klavieres. Es mācījos spēlēt mūzikas skolā. Lai nospēlētu dziesmu, man būs nepieciešama nošu grāmata. Tagad es spēlēšu ģitāru. Es vēlos tev iemācīt latviešu tautas dziesmu. Dziedi kopā ar mani. Bēdu manu lielu bēdu, es par bēdu nebēdāju. Bēdu manu lielu bēdu, es par bēdu nebēdāju. Ramtai, ramtai, radi, ridi, ridi, ramtai, ridi, ralala. Ramtai, ramtai, radi, ridi, ridi, ramtai, ridi, ralala. Un kurš mūzikas instruments patīk tev vislabāk?
Wasn't it fantastic?
Absolutely.
And if you also think so, give us your thumbs up. But I'll say bye-bye. I'll see you in a week.
See you next time. Bye.